Everyone knows what a single hex does?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna do a little bit stronger variation, okay? So also you kind of have the problem with the single hex that we have, it's like it's not very good, it's very good for swinging, but what happens is the longer I stay here, I'm not gonna do nothing, it's gonna start passing the foot. The foot and start passing, especially when you're a beginner, it's very easy to pass in the feet. Okay? So like what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pass the lapel from this side to other, but first I need to balance it, because like if I'm not gonna make him busy, he's gonna start passing. So I'm gonna start controlling the cross collar first, and I give him a gentle kick here and I pull him up here. Okay? After pulling up, look, I think that time here to open. So now if he's coming back, I can pass the lapel in my hand. Now what happens is even if he's gonna clear this leg out and he tries to step back, but you just follow him here. See, he tried to pass me from side to side or somewhere. Like, see, it's what causes my solid grip here. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pass once again to my other hand. So, what I like to do, I like to make a here that I'm trying to reach his trousers. So, now if he's on the left hand, look, I'm just sleeping. But most of the people are gonna do, they're gonna step back here. So, when I'm trying to go, step back.
So now I can pass over the
neck. Yeah.
And I can see I'm going
to come
down, I pass
up now, and then bring my hips in, then put my grip here. And this is going to be a position where you're going to start from. Okay? Let's go to just entry. So I'm here, single legs. Okay? I control the collar, I give him a gentle kick, and I pull him here, this side. And look, I can grab a lapel, and look, notice. It's not under my hamstring, it's here. Here's the gap. So I pass one, when he's coming back, I'm trying to reach his trousers, but look, he needs to step back. When he step back, he goes to my other hand. But try to reach as far as you can, then when you reach, I'll land to the hip. Okay, so you can see that it's facing the other direction. Okay, one time. We go here, first collar grip. Look, kick and pull, to get to the side. You grab, pull. I'm trying to reach his trousers, he step back.
I pass the hand. You can see that I'm controlling both. I'm not doing this. Because then I'm gonna lose the lapel.
So when I'm here, both hands. Good grip. Now I can bring it to this side. I put my foot on the hip. Okay? Nice and simple. Okay, that's right. One, two.